us, we're going to be looking at the NECA 6-inch Godzilla figure. So, this guy stuns in a rotation, very long tail. And I like the red spikes, and I like how his jaw opens very wide. And I will be doing a more amazing review tomorrow. So, this is just a preview, so, hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you guys tomorrow.